been performing for the New Year's Carnival Classic in Dallas since 1951. However, this year they celebrate their 75th performance as a drill team, so they decided to do something special for this show.
It has to do with diamonds because it's our diamond anniversary. So I think that's where I'll leave you for now because I want the rest to be a surprise.
We also talked to Madeline Dorr about what it's like for her to be dancing in this game, considering her family is from Texas and Michigan.
They are so excited. The moment that we found out that it was Michigan State playing, I think my whole family jumped up and got tickets. Because both my parents are alumni there, and so we are just like, my whole family is pumped.
The Rangerettes will be putting on a pregame performance as well as a halftime routine after Baylor school band has left the field.